The Earth. It is too big to just talk about. As a social studies teacher, location is very important in every aspect of the subject, whether it is history, geography, economics, or even government. A tool known as Google Earth can help aid a social studies teacher with delivering the information of the content area. Say I wanted to show the students a mountainous region of the United States. All I have to do is type in the Rocky Mountains on the Google Earth like this. Boom! Just like that, we have an aerial view of the Rocky Mountains. With Google Earth, I can take my class virtually anywhere with just a click of a button, whether it be our school neighborhood or across the world. Seeing is believing for some students. These kids will be able to see what I am talking about. Say I wanted to talk about strategic positioning of armies in a history class. I could actually show these positions to students. If I wanted to show how the troops stormed the beach in D-Day, I could bring up the beach on the program and highlight the landmarks and show them a step-by-step process of how it happened. This is very important because there are many students who do not learn effectively from just hearing information. These students will be able to see the area and have this clear and real picture in front of them. This will help them soak up the information and understand it a lot better. Google Earth has so many uses. It isn't just limited to seeing the aerial view of the area we are looking at. Google Earth can also give us distance from our location, even directions to another. This is important because it enhances the learning experience for the students. They will be able to see how far they exactly are from a different location and how distance really does play a part in how different cultures can be. Google Earth also has a great tool that allows you to save time. You can mark your areas at an earlier time and return to them in the flash. You can use this to help have a smooth flow between locations and help minimize the time consumed in class from jumping between locations. This will make using this tool so much more efficient in the classroom. Google Earth is just one way technology can be used to help get the class involved and excited to learn new things pertaining to social studies content. This tool can help my future students actually see the world for themselves instead of just listening to me talk about it. Seeing it for themselves will help them get a better understanding and appreciation of the areas around them or away from them and the inhabitants and other cultures of the world. Google Earth will be one of the many tools I will use to teach my students.